It was a historic day in Hinesville on Thursday, the town welcoming home national champion Davion Mitchell. The former Liberty County basketball star leading the Baylor Bears to its first national championship in program history. Set to be a top 10 pick in the NBA draft, Mitchell saying he's ready to put in more work to make more dreams come true.
I got to work 10 times harder, but like I said, man, I'm just blessed to be able to put myself in a position to be talked in the NBA conversation. It's a dream come true. It's something I always worked for, something I always wanted to do. And like I said, I hope I inspired all the kids at Bravo, Liberty, or any school in the Liberty County recreation.